One of the areas that my lab focuses is on drug addiction, working to develop treatments to prevent relapse. Right now, we're developing a medication that targets things that can trigger craving. And so by targeting that, we hope to prevent relapse events from occurring. And what we found is that if you interrupt that memory with a particular drug, you can make the association go away, and it seems to be forever. And what happens is that we don't see any interest or motivation for the drug after that. So the idea would be to fight the relapse that occurs for people after they've gone through, say, a rehab program and they're trying to abstain. So it should really give them a stronger ability to stay clean. So it's a medication that would be given that should help to prevent relapse, and we hope to go into clinical trials by 2020.